Welcome to Hunting with Crazy Dave. I'm Crazy Dave. Come to the top of the Spreeburg Western Outpost. That's right, folks. We're in Hirschfelden doing side missions. So let's look at our missions. Today's mission is Connie number 13, and it's to travel to Borndorf and harvest the fox. So that's what we got to do. Now let me tell you what I'm going to do. I'm set up. I have been all evening here trying to scout out this red fox. I have a drinking zone right here. I set up on it and nothing came in. So I've been steadily moving up this mountain. I was up on the side of this mountain laying down and one came in behind me right here. Right back up in here. Came up the hill. So I moved up. Now I may be too far up now to call them in from that zone, but I'm gonna try right here. I run out of scouting time, so I have to try to do this in the video, but I may move farther down. But right in here is where they're at. Right in this corner right here, there's red foxes in here, or at least one. So that's kind of where I'm hunting at. So we'll see how we do. We'll spawn into our tent. Let's reset our clock. It's already drinking zone's over. Our drinking zone starts at 1900. It's gonna cost me $250. Geez, I've been setting this clock up a lot. 1830. I'm gonna get in the early in case they're coming down into that drink zone. The winds just really got me on this one. So let's spawn into our tent. Get up in our tripod. See if I can't call one in. I'll start calling right away. Maybe we can get one coming in now. Footprints down there. It looks like there's something around here. Might have been from my last trip. It's definitely footprint. Okay, where's the drink zone? I got a 140 feet from the drink zone and we can't see it. I'm hoping I can pull something up on this hill. I'm not sure what we're doing now. That's kind of loud. Be sure and visit the description of the video. It's got a link to my Twitch channel. I broadcast every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Central Time. So come be part of that. I'll finish this mission by midnight. I'll be streaming this, trying to catch a red fox in the Borndorf. There's also a link to my Instagram, my Facebook. Be sure and follow me on that. There's also a link to the Discord. Come be part of Discord. I'm doing a weekly hunting challenge on Discord. So come be part of that. You win, you get to pick the next animal, the next weapon to be used in the challenge. So this week we did bisons with a bow, so that was pretty interesting. So and I stream it on a Tuesday. I stream the challenge, me doing the challenge on Tuesday. I'll do the challenge on Tuesdays. It's getting dark now. Yeah, it's almost 1900. So.
Oh!
There you go. How far away you are. Not that too far to hit him with the crossbow. Nope, not too far away. There we go. Now it's a red pot. That'll work. That'll work right there. Number seven, hard. Nice red box. That flung right lung heart. Got a heart shot on him. Alrighty. Oh, let's take a screenshot of him. $1,527 cash. That'll help a lot. Alright, that'll clear that mission, folks. 74 archery points, so I need 1,000. I need right at 1,000 to get the bow that I need for the mission, the other Connie mission. So anyway, be sure to like this video if it's been helpful. Be sure to leave me a comment and let me know you stopped by. As always, hit that subscribe button, that little notification bell, so you can keep up with my upcoming content. This is Crazy Dave. And until next time, we'll see ya.